I feel like 30s are like, I don't know, good years because of the fact that when you're 20, you don't know shit. And you hit 30 and it's kind of like, that's really your prime because you know things. And you can actually do things with the stuff that you know. Like by 30, you should kind of have like you have a foundation a little bit of who you are. Can't wait. Hey, I know shit. Let's go for knowing shit.